Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Try, my friends. In this video, we will see the opportunity which is coming from a TCS NQT. They are hiring and the National Qualified Test is again live. So again, you are eligible for, like actually you can apply here. And I must tell you one of the most important factors of this test. Now application opens for August 2021 and November 2021 exams. So guys, there will be exam on November 2021. So guys, you can apply here and NQT test will be there, and after that you can just see that who can apply. That undergraduate, postgraduate, diploma holder, students, anybody is eligible for, and with the freshers degree and degree holder, those who are freshers, they can also apply, and minimum two year experience you are having, you can also apply for this test. Now student with any degree or specialization or discipline can apply here. Now one of the most important thing I want to tell you, that TCS NQT, that is a cognitive skills score, will be there. This test is costing you around 600 rupees. I have checked it. Now you can see here, TCS NQT cognitive score skills test is there for 600 rupees. This is a basics test. You have to give this to qualify all this to apply for these all brands. So you can see here, lot of brands they have included in this time. Tata Consultancy Services, Tata Electronics, and all the other brands also there. You can see here. So guys, you can just see that journey to dream job, how you are going to take this test, and how you can get a dream job. Step one is the registering is being our button I have shown you, that from there you can register, and then buy TCS NQT variant. Anybody any variant you want to buy, you can buy it. Take the test, get the benchmark score with the validity of 2 years, and apply for corporate jobs as per the eligibility criteria. So guys, all the things they have mentioned upon, you can see there. Watch TCS NQT videos. If you have any doubt, you can watch the videos, and you can just attend the FAQs also. Now in the FAQs, they have mentioned upon what is cognitive skills test will be there. There will be a verbal ability test, reasoning ability test, and reasoning ability, visual spatial reasoning, and numerical ability will be there. So guys, you can, the score test will be called as a NQT cognitive skill score. So you can see here that this is a primary test they are asking for, and for this test you have to spend at least 600 rupees, and then after that you can apply for other assessments also. So now they have all the things of they have mentioned in FAQs. I will drop this link in description box, so you can you must not have any doubt if you read the FAQs, or if you have, you can just drop me a comment. I will reply you soon. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the video to others so that they can also improve their score and apply for this job. Thank you.